As you guys saw last time, our print gave out, and that was because of this guy. Let's see if we can get a nice focus on this dirty nozzle. So as you can see, this nozzle is extremely dirty, and I tried to cut a hole at the end to kind of fix it, but it's a complete fail. So guess what we just got in? Got in a new nozzle, same measurement, 0.5, and we got brand new Primo Black ABS. Now, why did we get new ABS? Well, mainly because the last ABS was complete trash. I mean, complete trash. The heating properties are terrible. It said it was flame retardant ABS, that's what it said. But it did not have the same properties as regular ABS. The heating properties were lower. Everything had to be lower. Then my nozzle would get clogged because it would burn up on the nozzle, clogging it up. It was a nightmare. So I went out and bought new ABS and new nozzle. And just these two guys, just these two is $103. So 3D printing ain't cheap, guys. 3D printing ain't cheap. And here we have our tubes. Tubes, ducts, whatever you want to call them, and they all have flanges at the very end. So what this is going to do is one is going to connect to my intake port, and it's going to come from the front of the car, so it's going to ram in, come all the way through, and it'll make its way to the brakes. And then the other flange will flange up to the brakes itself, and I'll secure it, and then we'll have our own brake cooling kit. And I will be selling these, so if you guys are interested, message me. I'll post it on Instagram, post it on OfferUp, everywhere. So if you guys are interested, it's gonna be badass. We've got it working, guys. Round two, it's going right now. New filament, new nozzle, cleaned everything out. It should be working good. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. We'll just go ahead and check on it later when it's finished. And if I have any problems, I'll update you, but it looks really promising. So thanks for watching, guys. Put a spell on you.